गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न डिवीजन. ओके, फाइव नंबर डिवाइडेड बाय वन नंबर. सो वी हैव टू सी फर्स्ट एग्जांपल ऑफ डिवीजन. फर्स्टली वी हैव टू रीड नंबर 46,758 डिवाइडेड बाय 9. सो वी हैव टू टेक टेबल ऑफ 9. यू हैव टू सी फर्स्ट टू डिजिट नंबर. This is the 46 number. Okay, we have to see small digit number of 46. So in the table of 9, 9 5s are 45. Okay, so 6 minus 5 1 and 4 minus 4 0. Okay, now you can see the third digit number in a downside. So number will be get 17. And 17, you have to see 17 number in the table of 9. In the table of 9, there will be no 17. So you have to take a small digit number. So 9 ones are 9. 17 minus 9 is equal to 8. Okay. Now take the fourth digit in a downside. So number will be get 85. We can see the 85 number in the table of 9. So in the table of 9, there is no 85. So you can take a small digit number of 85. So 9 9s are 81. 5 minus 1, 4. And 8 minus 8, 0. So you have to take last digit number 8. 48. The number will be get 48. So 9 5s are 45. Now 8 minus 5 3 and 4 minus 4 0. So remainder is 3 and quotient is 5,195. Okay. Now see the next example. There will be 5 digit number divided by 2 number. So you have to take 2 digit number 48. So we can write the table of 12. 12 ones are 12, 12 twos are 24, 12 threes are 36, 12 fours are 48, 12 fives are 60, 12 sixes are 72. Okay. You have to complete this table. Now see the 48 number is have here, okay, the table of 12. 12 4s are 48. 48 minus 48, 0. So we can take third digit in a downside, okay. 5 is less than 12. So 12 0s are 0. 5 minus 0, 5. You have to take fourth digit in the downside. So number will be get 54. You can see the 54 number in the table of 12. So 54 is not available in the table of 12. So you can take small number in the division. So 12 4s are 48. 54 minus 48. The answer will be get 6. Okay. Now you can take the last digit in the downside. 65. So you can see the 65 in the table of 12. So 65 is not available in here. So you can take small digit number. So 12 5s are 60. 5 minus 0, 5. And 6 minus 6, 0. The remainder is 5 and quotient is 4045. Okay? Understood? Thank you.